Hello everyone, it's Claire, and today we are going to speak about a game that was global launched by Yuga, Switchcraft Magical Match 3, which is a match 3 story-driven simulation game that is pretty cool and really amazing. What I really like is that for the global launch they used a lot of different creative, you know, like I think what is really nice is that you have some UGC ads, you have some gameplay only creative, you have some story-driven ads, you have really a nice mix that I'm sure will make the game scale up. So let's see this one that was on Vanguard.
It really sucks you in, and I'm so obsessed with the storyline. Hey guys, I'm Jada, and this is Switchcraft. It's more than just a match three game. It's all about the choices you make, and every decision matters. As you progress, you become more powerful. It's an interactive story where if you make a decision, it might take you down a different path. From the very beginning, you're searching for your friend, and you don't want to let her down. So if you're looking for a good way to pass the time and a spellbinding storyline to blow your mind, download Switchcraft today.
Okay, so that's a really cool one because you begin actually with a creative that fairly looks like a gameplay creative where you have a really strong mechanic with a really nice VFX effect, which is really cool. You have a hand and so on, and then you just switch on another content with this UGC content that explains you what is the game about. I think it's really smart, especially because from the start you have a voiceover, and lately we see a lot of games using those voiceovers on all the different channels, especially TikTok and the ad network, but even Facebook. So I think it's really cool to test it with a mechanic at the beginning and then switch on the influencer that explains all the mechanic works and so on. So really good one, and I think what I like overall the most is really this big mix of different creative that is really essential for a global launch. Like, you really need to have different things because you don't know basically at the beginning what is going to work. If you made all your marketability tests, for instance, on Facebook, you might have some assumptions that are not going to be aligned with other ad networks, so you need to test a wide range of creative. Also, keep into consideration that the ad that you tested several months ago on Facebook, for instance, is maybe not going to perform. So focus on doing some iteration, exactly as Wuga did, on if it's game mechanic creative, UGC mechanic creative, if it's a 3D creative, and so on. So you can change a lot of little things on it that can make it a bit different, but really nice as well. I saw that they did a lot of creative that are kind of fake gameplay, which is really interesting. You have this one that looks a bit like Homescape. You have this one that is a really well-known creative that was used by Royal Match. And you have also more hyper-casual-like creative, like this one, for instance. I think it's interesting, and it needs to be tested anyway, and I'm really curious to see if it's something that will add into the game, if it's performing well. But I would say when you use those ads that are already made on the market, you are kind of losing the golden core effect that you have when you actually soft launch a new app where you have a new story and where you actually want to have this new wow effect. So I don't think it's something bad, but for sure for the user it's something that they will have already seen. What I noticed as well is that there is a lot of fail video, which is really interesting, and it shows really like how challenging it can be to work this game, to play this game. I'm wondering if you don't do some other emotion iteration, like how it can go on the same creative. You have a lot of different mechanics that are showcased as well, and you organize a bit the journey style sometimes, which is really nice. This board really seems to be something central and I think it's really well used. I think this board is making the proper USP of this game. Like it's really interesting to show it in ads, and I really enjoy it a lot. You have also looping videos and more story-driven video just here. So you really have a nice mix of different things, which is really cool. Okay, so it's really cool. Here we can even recognize a bit Jam City styles. So there is a lot of advertising references actually in those ads, and I'm really looking forward to see which creative will actually scale the most in those locations. Yes, and so overall I like it a lot, and especially the mix that you can have on creative. You have several mechanics that are showcased, you have clickers, you have match free, you have the story driven things and so on. I think it would work maybe to test more iteration on the intention and the sequencing maybe of the story-driven ad, but I really like it, and I hope this game is going to scale even more. If you like this video, please subscribe and leave me a like. Bye-bye!